As we get closer to the first playoff game, Oregon gets set for Florida State. The first thing that sticks out to the Ducks is the Seminole offense.
They have a lot of explosive players. I mean, I feel just like our team, they're able to spread the ball around. There's not one specific guy that they give it to every single play. And I mean, through the receiving core and the running backs, they have multiple guys that can get the ball, multiple guys that can make big plays. And that's what you expect out of good offenses.
On the flip side for Oregon, Heisman-winning quarterback Marcus Mariota recognizes the different looks the Seminole defense can bring.
They're going to be aggressive. They're going to play hard. They're come out and attack the ball in every way that they can. We just got to make sure we're prepared. They're going to come out and try to disguise a lot of looks and try to get us confused. But, we really just got to focus on what we have to and execute our game plan.
And as for head coach Mark Helfrich, facing Florida State is no easy task.
It's that much more when you're going up against, whether it's the Heisman Trophy winner, the coach of the year, the defending champ, which they are all those things. They're coming out, guns blazing. And so I think it shows how well they're coached. I think how confident they are, how much of just the mindset of winning takes over in the end.